Situated on Neelachal Hill of Guwahati City in Assam, India, Kamakhya Temple is the main temple in a temple complex dedicated to the 10 Mahavidyas of Shaktism, Kali, Tara, Shodashi, Bhuvaneshwari, Bhairavi, Chinnamasta, Dhumavati, Bagalamukhi, Matangi and Kamalatrika. Kamakhya is an important Hindu tantric goddess of desire, fertility and creative power. She is also worshipped as Tripura Sundari and Kali. In Ma Kamakhya temple, the object of worship is the yoni of goddess Sati. It is located in the temple's sanctum sanctorum and collects water from an underground spring. When Shiva danced the Tandava, the body parts of Sati that fell here on the hill were her genitals and the womb. Years later, Kamdev, god of love, went in search of this pita to get rid of a curse, and it came to be known as Kamakhya. This temple is unique in its celebration of the goddess's menstruation. The temple remains closed for 3 days during Ambubachi Mela in June, for it is believed that mother becomes unclean for 3 days, like the traditional women's menstrual seclusion. Many childless couples flock to this temple at that time. Around this time, it is said that the Brahmaputra river water turns red for a few days. This is a 16th century temple in Kamrup, Assam, India, and is the oldest and the most sacred of all the 51 Shakti Pithas. It was rebuilt in 1645 after destruction during Hussein Shah's invasion in 1498. Kumari Puja is held at the temple every year during the Navratris. The tradition is as old as that of the origin of Kamakhya temple. Reverence to female children as goddesses is an age-old custom in India. It is believed that at Kamakhya, the goddess appears in the form of a virgin, and virgin worship is nothing but Shakti worship. In the middle of the mighty Brahmaputra river, opposite Kacheri Ghat in Guwahati, there is a small island named Peacock Island. It is known as the smallest inhabited riverine island in the world. Country boats are available on the banks of Brahmaputra to take visitors to the island. There is a small Shiva Parvati temple called Umananda Devale on the top of the small hill named Bhasmachala. This island also has the rare golden langur, which are quite difficult to spot, although this is a very small island. This place is a serene getaway for nature lovers in Guwahati. Goodbye for now. See you all again soon with another travel story. Take care till then.